you've got a problem with the physical interconnections of your JTAG signals, you might benefit from the fault-finding tool in JTAG Chain Debugger called Scan ID Codes. It can be really helpful because it keeps your JTAG lines running continuously, allowing you to trace the signals through the circuit with your oscilloscope. Here are some of the problems where Scan ID Codes can really help. For instance, if you get the message, the JTAG chain appears to be broken, X devices before TDO, or if you're receiving no data, even though you know the physical connections are good. In cases like these, you can use Scan ID Codes to help you step through the circuit with a scope to find which device isn't responding. Go to the bottom of the JTAG Chain Debugger and click on the arrow beside Check Chain to get to its drop-down menu. And from there, you can select Scan ID Codes. By the way, I'll talk about that signal integrity menu option in a later video. You can see from the information area that it's running, and it's now performing a continual cycle of a JTAG reset, followed by a read of the ID codes, allowing you to monitor the signals on your board easily with a scope. You stop the test running simply by clicking Stop at the bottom of the screen. One thing to remember if you've got multiple devices in a chain is that the data burst from each TDO pin is going to grow by 32 bits whenever it passes through a device with an ID register. So don't be surprised if you see longer data bursts as you move along the chain. It's worth noting that you can alter the T-clock frequency by overtyping in this box here, but it's not a persistent change and will be lost when you exit the JTAG Chain Debugger. Once any problems have been solved and those JTAG chain tests I showed you last time are all error-free, it's time to confirm your board can run at the desired speed. That's the subject of the next video, in which I'll demonstrate a way to see how fast your chain can run. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe for more and leave a like or comment below.